do this video because, you know, I've never done like a favorites kind of video ever before, and I feel like I've been MIA because of my dance concert, and I sound a bit sick, so this is not how I normally sound like, but my nose is a bit because I am sick. I did have my dance concert a few days ago, and the entire week we were just preparing for it, and I had dance every day pretty much. It was chaotic because another dance group came from LA, but it was so fun. It was a really fun experience. So if you guys follow me on Facebook, you've probably already seen the photos that I've posted. But I'm really what is going on here? So yeah, so I'm so excited to do this video and get this like video up and running pretty much. I have so many different, I guess like a range of different things that I want to share. Oh my gosh, I sound like a man. Different things to share with you guys. I'm going to start with a few, I guess, makeup items, and then I'll go on to beauty, and then I'll get onto fashion items. But yeah, okay, so the first makeup item that I'm gonna share, like one of my favorite things in July that I started using, is a 28 color palette by BH Cosmetics. Never used their brand before, and I got it online. Let me just show you guys. I'm wearing it actually right now, if you can see. I have really nice colors. I'm wearing it right now. It definitely pops, and they're really pigmented. Now, I definitely prefer eyeshadows to be very pigmented rather than not as much, So this is number 28, the Smoky Eye Edition. And I'm in love with this palette. I feel like you can kind of tone it down for like daytime, and then for nighttime you can have like this more darker look because it has both light and dark colors. So I loved this from BH Cosmetics. It's really hard to find, I guess, good nail polishes that, because our OPI collections over here, they're pretty expensive. You can get them for $25. In stores, unless you shop buy them online, they will be kind of expensive. So these ones are called DB Designer Brands, and I went a tad crazy and I bought a few of them, and they're so cheap. I think there was $7, $5 or $7. I bought this one a while back, and I use it so much that it's actually finishing up. But mine is a Chemist, maybe even Priceline. They're amazing. I feel like, and the color stays on so much. I'll show you guys my favorite one. It's actually called Vivid Pink, the one that I bought a while ago. This is one of my favorite ones. So I was loving those nail polishes. Gosh, I really do sound like a man. Another thing I'm in love with, I'm going to move on to the beauty items, is this shower scrub, and it's an exfoliator. It smells so good. It's from More, Cosmetics. And I've used, you can't even see. Look, it's gone down a bit because that's how much I've used. But, oh my gosh, it smells amazing. Because sometimes I wear fake tan, and for those of you that wear fake tan, you probably know it's really hard to kind of get it completely off. And let me just say, this does a trick. There's like sugar in it. Let me see what else. It's called Sugar Rose Tiger Lily, and it's a body scrub, and you can use it in the bath or in the shower. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what it smells like. All I know is it smells amazing. Oh god, gets the job done. So if you're trying to like exfoliate, have a fresh layer of skin, I definitely do recommend. Another thing by the same company, I'm loving their hand cream, and this one is in vanilla. Maybe I'm trying to open it for you guys. Vanilla almond. Oh my lord. Smells delicious. I'm loving this one as well. And I feel like the packaging is so cute, because I feel like, have you guys, I'm just going to apply this on my hands while I talk. Have you guys realized some, you know, products that you get, whether it's like hand creams or moisturizers or whatever, the packaging isn't really cute enough to put outside, like on display in your room. But I feel like these ones you can get away with because they're so elegant and chic looking. I'm not even joking. It's like a nice sand feature. Now moving on to kind of the fashion items. I really like what I'm wearing actually right now. This is from OASAP, and if you saw my last post, my leather jacket was from there as well. I got a lot of comments on where it was from, so once again, it's from OASAP, and I'll put the link below. Such a cute, like, summertime dress, and this is one of my other favorite things. Another thing that I'm loving is, oh my gosh, pastel and neon colors and outfits that, you know, have pastels in them or neon brights or anything like that. I think I'm going to dedicate an entire video about that very soon, actually, because I'm in love with it, but I'm going to show you guys a few examples. The first pants, look how cute these are. If you can't see, these are bright neon. Oh no, the sun's in my, oh, here we go. Bright neon high-waisted pants. I don't think I would wear this by itself, but probably with like stockings or anything like that. And it comes with a belt. So I think it's so cute. And you can, I don't know, it's like such a beautiful color to kind of, it's such a pop of color. So different, because you don't see people wearing neon bright yellow pants on a daily basis, do you? No, you don't. But I love this. And the other one is an actual, it's a pastel kind of blue, baby blue, yellow colored high-waisted pants once again. I'm in love with this as well. Sorry, I didn't say, the first one is actually from Runway Clothing, which I'll link below. I'm in love with this. And I think I'm gonna do an outfit of the debut duo featuring this as well, because I don't know, I wanna showcase the pants to you in a proper way. This one is from Flaunt. I'll put their link below as well. I don't know, I just love the colours. It's such a good colour for like spring, summer, even winter. I feel like a lot of my friends, one of my friends, she didn't want to really wear yellow the other day because it's not really summer or spring here. And I was like, you know what, go for it. You don't have to, like, I feel like we shouldn't stick to the rules of wearing like certain colours for specific seasons. I feel like the weirder and the more different and unique, the better. I'm just saying. But yeah, I'm in love with this. I think it's so, so, so cute. And yeah, that was from Flaunt. I'll put all the links below. If you saw my New York vlog, so I'm pretty sure I've worn the black version of this hat a few times in videos. But I got the brown one for a gift from Sports Girl, and I'm in love with this as well. It's so funny how it's literally winter and I'm just pretending it's summer. I mean, who cares, seriously? But yeah, I'm loving these hats at the moment. I have summer withdrawal symptoms, if that makes sense. My two last things that I'm absolutely loving are these gold belts. They have like a gold platform, a gold plate in the middle, and you can get them in various colors. I got the brown one. This was from where was this from? Oh my gosh, I forgot. Find them anywhere pretty much. I'm loving this color at the moment. Oh, and it matches. So this is what I'm loving. And my last thing is actually one of my favorite items for a while right now. Actually, that's a lie, for these past few weeks. That's not that big of a time period. But yeah, oh my gosh, you guys. Always like, I'll never wear short heels. And I know they're not kitten heels, but just in my mind, I was like, I don't think that they suit me because I'm very short as it is. So I was just like, I don't think I'll ever wear heels like this. But let me just say how much I've fallen in love with these shoes. And they do, like, they're not the most comfortable shoes because they are triangle. Super stylish. So I'm going to definitely include these in Outfit of the Days as well, coming up soon. And yeah, so those, oh my gosh, I forgot the main thing. I'm so sorry. How dare I forget this? This was pretty much why I made this video, and I was about to forget it. Anyway, so, okay, you guys, if you follow me on Facebook or Twitter or or my blog, you'll know that I have been reading the 50 Shades of Grey kind of franchise. Actually, up to the third book. This is my mum's actually up to that. I know it's a bit awkward. You guys, where do I start from? I have nothing to say about this book, except if you're over the age of 18 or 21 in some countries, I'm just saying read it. Like, I'm just saying. It's so funny because a few of my friends were actually surprised I was reading this book, and they're like, Lilian, you know, it's not like you to read books like this. And I was just like, you know what, I'm just gonna give it a try. If everyone's talking about it, there must mean something, you know, it must kind of, God's trying to give me a sign, I don't know what it is. So I read it, and I read the first book in a few days. I read the second book, I don't know, in like about a week or so. And the third one, I'm not gonna lie, I've kind of saved, because I'm just worried about what I'm gonna do when it's done. So that kind of scares me, to be honest. So I don't even know where the third book is, because I've just put it somewhere so I didn't read it, so I don't, you know, finish the book and have nothing to do after that, even though there's many things to do in my life. But what the hell am I saying? But yeah, so my mom's up to that part. I'm midway in the third book, but I just want to save it, as I mentioned. But it's such a, I'm not gonna lie and say it's an amazing book. It's a weird book. It's definitely weird. There were some moments that I was like, A, I didn't know that existed, B, that's just weird, or C, I'm a bit scared. But I don't know, it kind of, it's just, it's different, but I feel like it's worth reading it, and I've made most of my friends read it. Let me know in the comments if you've read any of the 50 Shades books or what your thoughts are. Yes, I don't know. Maybe I should do an entire separate video on a review of the book franchise. I don't know. Let me know what you think. And, but I want a man like Christian Grey. You know what? Not in the sense of, like, the things that he does, like, specific things. Just the fact that I like the love aspect of it, if that makes sense. I don't know. For those of you that have read it, I guess you'll kind of know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I love the love aspect of it. Yeah. But yeah, so I hope you guys liked my July favorites. I've never done a video, so hopefully I'm on the right track of doing what they do in July favorite videos. But yeah, link your favorites video below, whether it's for this month or a previous month. I would love to see it. And thank you so much for everyone that's entering my One Direction and Justin Bieber, huge international and jewelry giveaway. There's still, I think, 10 days left, if I'm not mistaken. So I'll put the video below. I'll put the link of the video below so you guys can go continue on entering, and you can enter as many times as you like. So good luck with that. I've been getting amazing video responses, and I really, really appreciate you guys. I really do. So I'm just going to go drink some tea, and I hope everyone's having an amazing day. And yeah, enjoy every second of the day and keep on smiling. I love and adore each and every one of you guys. Bye.